And the judgment is coming unto Aaron. Take to you handfuls of ashes of the furnace, judgment, and let Moses sprinkle it toward the heaven in the sight of Pharaoh. And it shall be small dust in all the land of Egypt, and shall be a boil breaking forth with blains upon man and upon beasts. They took ashes of the furnace and stood before Pharaoh, and Moses sprinkled it up toward him, and it became a boil breaking forth with blame.
The judgment is coming. Judgment is coming.
The magician shall not stand before Moses because of the boil, for the boil was upon the magician.
Egypt will be mourning. Egypt will mourn. Egypt will be mourning. Egypt will mourn. The judgment is coming. Spiritually Egypt, Sodom. Spiritually Egypt, Sodom. Egypt will be mourning. Egypt will mourn. Egypt will be mourning. Egypt will mourn. Out of time. The judgment is coming. Egypt will be mourning.
The judgment is coming.
Egypt will mourn.
Judgment is coming.
Egypt will be mourning.
The plagues
Egypt
are coming.
No brass, no iron, no yoke. No brass.
And the Most High said unto Moses, rise up early in the morning and stand before Pharaoh and say unto him, thus saith the Most High, power of the Hebrews, let my people go, for that they may serve me. For I will at this time send all my plagues upon thy heart, and upon thy servants, and upon thy people, that thou mayest know that there is none like me in all the earth. For now I will stretch out my hand, that I may smite thee and thy people with pestilence, and thou shalt be cut off from the earth.
Judgment is coming.